wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best pet scales. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you have a newborn or an animal that won't exceed 11 pounds, the Pets Island Digital Puppy Kitty is a good choice. Its reliable 4-point sensor should be able to measure small variations in your furry friend's weight. It also serves as a food bowl and is made of durable materials. However, the tray is shallow. At number 9, with a ruler printed on its surface, the WC Redman Precision Digital lets you measure your pet's growth in more than one way. It records the previously recorded number to help you track how your four-legged friend is developing. It includes a low battery indicator and is simple to operate, but it is inaccurate if pets don't stay still. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Zeiss Big Top is best for small breeds, puppies, cats, and other little creatures. The raised sides make it hard for animals to get out of it before you can take the measurements. It provides rapid readings and is backed by a 10-year warranty. However, it is pricey for its low weight capacity. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pet scales, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, with the ability to measure anything between 0.1 and 220 pounds, a printed-on ruler and a removable platter, the Kaztek Multifunction will help you measure the growth of human and furry family members. It's equipped with a backlit display and comes with a tape measure, but the tray tilts too easily. Moving up our list to number 6. With a damage-resistant stainless steel platform that measures 38 by 20 inches and a large capacity, the Prime Scales PSAS 700 is suitable for large breeds and some livestock. It features a helpful peak hold function for animals that don't like to stand still. It connects to a computer for printing and promises a simple setup process. It's highly accurate and consistent. Halfway up our list at number 5. Because the Home Image EB522 provides measurements in 0.5 of an ounce increments, it's suitable for keeping track of the weight progression of small creatures or rapidly growing youngsters. It has a large LCD screen and automatically shuts off when inactive to conserve power. It's equipped with a comfortable curved surface and slip-resistant feet. It's lightweight and easy to move. At number 4, the WC Redman ZT7418 can weigh animals between 1.2 and 225 pounds. It features a helpful low battery indicator and is available in multi-packs. It sports a grippy texturized platform and user-friendly controls, along with a low-profile design. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, while it is designed for babies, the Salter 914WHLKR works equally well for pets that weigh less than 44 pounds. It offers a hold function that continues to display its reading even after an animal has scampered off, and has a zero button for accuracy. It's equipped with a stable platform and converts to a standing scale. It's backed by a 5-year warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pet scales, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Bura BY90 displays results in 0.2 of an ounce increments, making it easy to detect small changes. It has a convenient measuring tape that retracts and tucks away into the base when not in use. It sports a cute elephant motif and syncs up to the baby care app. It records the last 10 readings. And taking the top spot on our list, as the name says, the IBE Supply Veterinarian Digital is ideal for animal doctors as well as breeders, or anyone for whom it's important to get accurate measurements. Capable of supporting up to 660 pounds, it's suitable for some of the largest domestic and farm creatures. It can be powered by batteries or the mains, and the display can be wall-mounted. It comes with a long-lasting stainless steel surface. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for pet scales, or simply click beneath this video.